was worried about. Much tougher way through here. Lots of stuff blocking the paths. Wish I could help you more, Scully, but I'm too weak to do much of anything besides showing you the way.
Show me the way.
Can't even move a lousy hill anymore. It's embarrassing. Can't even move a lousy hill anymore. It's embarrassing.
$4.4K until we do. Every time, man. Every time. He always catches me off guard. I don't know why. He just does. That's just what he does.
I haven't been here in years. This place used to be mine, too. It was less wet than it is now. Covered in sand and dirt. And more rocks. Good ones. I like those rocks. Wanda's domain is real close.
Hot sauce, spin the wheel.
Here we are, Scully. Wanda's domain. How did she manage to get more water in here? Scully, real good. I don't want to tip off Wanda until we get to her central chamber. Oh, right! I haven't told you what we're doing yet. Okay. Each one of us has our own central chamber. It's like our home. Our most special place. I wonder how mine's doing.
It's covered in lava, dude.
Sorry, Scully.
You're not gonna like it when you see it.
Anyway, you don't enter a central chamber unless you've been invited. It's very, very rude, and you can bet on the owner showing up to find out what's going on. Puts us all out of sorts, too. It's the best spot for us to do what we need to do, Scully. It's also not the safest plan. You could say it's the opposite, and you know now that I'm saying it out loud, it doesn't sound like... Now that I'm saying it out loud, it doesn't sound like a very good plan at all. But trust me, Scully. I know what I'm doing. I think.
You know, Scully, it's harder than I thought being back here. Wanda and I, we were really close. When she was little, she loved tagging along with me on all sorts of trips around here. I was after rocks. She loved the streams. She always found the best rocks for me. When things went bad for all of us, I really thought we'd stick together. Shows what I know.
Ooh, Who is talking all the time? Terry is. Is Scully talking to him? Talking to himself in third person?
Hey, Scully.
No, the Scully doesn't talk at all. The person that's talking is Terry. He's like the god of Earth, I guess. Which is why he's talking about rocks, because he's made out of Earth. So this is the, this right here is what you skip. So this is supposed to be an auto-scroller, but it's broken because I came in from a different spot and then I restarted back at the checkpoint.
I hate getting wet, I hate it!
So there's supposed to be a slow-ass camera following me, but you can get rid of it by coming in from a different spot. How would you feel if you looked at your window and you saw a pair of eyes staring at you through it? Like real eyes?
Well, we can't go back the
way I'd be pretty freaking scared, but no one can do that through my windows.
Now, Scully, that means, surprise, surprise, even more water. You gotta be careful of showers in these caves. Staying in one for a stretch will not be good for you.
See, like these freaking water skips, like they're just super annoying. Yeah, if anyone's gonna be staring at me through anything, it'll either be through bars or right in front of me. You saw Terry right there for a second. He's the brown dude covered in rocks and grass. That's his sister, Wanda, which is, I'm assuming, the god of water. I don't know. There's gonna be viewer games tomorrow, which is gonna be Rocket League, and I don't know if I'll be doing something else the next day or not. For anyone interested, it'd be cool. I hate how the first time I tried that, it just worked.
Crossing into Brent's territory now. He lives up.
So I'm pretty confident in the first 8 chapters. After that, not so much.
Terry! Oh my goodness! Here!
Different.
I haven't seen you since I blasted you off my mountain den of 20 or 30 40 years ago!
Sounds...
20 or 30 40 years ago?
Sounds about right.
What brings you up here again? Did you enjoy what happened the last time?
No, I didn't, Brenda.
Would you like another ride?
No, I wouldn't, Brenda.
Okay, let me know if you change your mind.
I probably won't.
We'll talk later.
So, that's Brent. I never liked coming this way. No good rocks. None for.
Okay, I'm back! Derry!
Yes.
What brings you up here?
I think we both.
Supposed to help me and didn't. That's not good. That's not good at all.
Brent,
we'll talk later. I'll be back.
Yeah, none of this is.
Whenever any of these fails, it just makes me not want to do this speedrun ever so more. Because it is completely annoying that it doesn't work.
Wait, there's a little bit more moisture coming from you than I'm used to.
Well, that's because Wanda.
Is that Wanda with you? You than I'm used to.
Well, that's because Wanda.
Is that Wanda with you?
Yes.
Hi, Wanda!
Hi, Brent.
Are we still fighting too?
Yes, Brent.
Okay, I'll deal with you a little.
Same old Brent.
Yeah. He's calmer than usual.
Terry?
Yes?
Are you still here? Have you been blasted off my mountain yet?
Brent, we're not even there yet.
Okay, I'll try harder.
This is probably not gonna work. Hey, Brent, look, I just want to talk, okay? Nothing funny or tricky, just talking. Promise. Brent, did you...
Okay!
What?
Yes, let's have a chat. Why didn't you say so before?
Well, you kept interrupting.
I'm happy to have a talk. Come to my central chamber.
That's great.
I'll see you soon.
Well, I was not expecting that.
Whoa, look at that airtime! Great job, Scully. Now let's get up that mountain. I can't believe how good I am at this. You can get anywhere now. I'm a genius.
Sure you are.
What was that?
Nothing.
Terry.
Yes?
Terry.
What?
Terry.
Brent, I can hear you.
I wanted to know if you were close.
Yeah, Brent, we're nearly.
Great, I'll see you soon.
I wish he'd stop.
Terry!
What?
Be careful. It can get pretty windy up here.
Yeah, Brent, I know.
Okay,
it...
see you when you get here.
Brent, I know.
Okay,
it...
see you when you get here.
Come on. No. F you, dude. I touched the ground.
He's just being Brent.
He really is, Terry.
What's that supposed to mean? Fine, stop talking. Scully, I'm really starting to miss my beach.
Someone has come by for a visit.
Why here?
This is where you landed.
Yes.
The worst possible spot.
Yes. Scully, that's Fiona. We're in a lot of trouble.
Or I can just run right by them because they're extremely slow. They just look like Pizza the Hut to me. No, you dumb mother fudger! Of course. Of course. Game. I have no idea why, like, it's double jumping there, but sure. We'll just keep doing this until we get through it. That's probably too far.
Yes or no?
Of course. She always did like to follow you around. Lapping up every tall tale and made up yarn you could come up with.
Hey, some of them were true.
And look where it got you, Wanda. Tucked away in his little pouch like one of those stupid rocks he's always talking about.
My rocks are not stupid!
It's all well and good. At least I can deal with both of you now. After I've had my fun.
Fuck off.
Oh, you think?
The twice that I did this, I just worked. Again, now it's just not working and it's pissing me off. Because it bothers me when things work and then when they just stop working. As if you're doing anything different. Wow, don't bother dying, you ass, and waste some more time. Giant balls of fire are happening right now. I have no idea why the level doesn't end right after you exit. I don't know why it makes you go through that tiny ass tunnel.
Did we get out?
Well, sort of.
Why do I smell burning wood?
Because the forest is on fire?
The forest is on fire.
Call me crazy, but I don't think your plan is working out very well.
Says the one in the jar.
Did you think I'd let you go that easily? You or that little pebble you brought along?
What is it with all of you? Scully's a reanimated skull covered in magical clay. How is that so hard to understand?
That's the thing you're gonna focus on?
It's just so delicious to see you so humbled. A far cry from every other time we've talked.
Hey!
That's why I didn't even bother asking you for help. I knew you'd say no. You always do.
How could I have said yes to this? Look around! Look at what you're doing to our home!
That's always been your problem, Terry. You could never see things any other way than yours.
Yeah? Well, that may be, but your vision is really, really bad.
Wow, you really got it.
Oh, don't you start!
Another glowing pool? Scully? What are you doing?
Whoa! So, you can throw your own head.
It can what?
That's amazing! Scully, you really are something special. Fiona! Hey, look, I didn't mean to crash into your home like this. I'm sorry. Scully's sorry too. Can we just, you know, stop all this and talk?
No.
That's it? Just no?
I know why you're here, Terry. I heard you coming as soon as you left your beach. You've been banging and crashing around the island like you own the place. That's what you always do.
That was mostly Scully.
Please. Did you think I wouldn't notice?
Well, what else was I supposed to do? It's the only way I can get a chance to talk!
Yes. Yes, I know. We all know. You just wanna talk. Who do you take me for? Even I didn't think you were that arrogant. Or, do you just have Wanda in that jar for fun?
It is not fun.
Wanda!
You plan on putting me in that thing, too. You want to stop me. Stop me from doing some real, actual good with the light part. It's so selfish of you.
Huh. This place looks real familiar. Be careful, Scott.
That one was my fault. The first time that I died, that was definitely not my fault.
anywhere.
Apparently not.
Are you asking the sister you have imprisoned in a jar, or your friend, a rolling skull you can't spot?
Good point.
You know...
What?
That was too easy.
Are you serious?
Fiona could have made it a lot harder for us to get out. She didn't even fight, she just left. Almost as if...
She wanted us...
Left. Almost as if...
She wanted us up here.
Yeah. But why?
I bet we'll find out when we get back outside. She always liked putting on a show.
Man. Glad you can accept your faults, unlike your stepbrothers. What faults? Oh, fuck you!
Magically sealed prison I create comes with a full set of plants for you to look after.
Thanks, that would be great. What's so funny?
I just keep thinking about what she would say if she could see us all now.
Don't.
Probably would only take her a few words, calm everything
Stop,
down.
I can't.
Then we'd all laugh and go for a walk through the woods.
Stop it, Terry! She's gone, and she's not coming back!
No, I guess she isn't. That's not gonna keep me from remembering her. Wanda! Wanda!
What?
What would it take for me to convince you to stop fighting? Understand?
Yeah.
You know, if I asked them, I bet they'd give me the same answer about you.
It doesn't doesn't make them right.
It doesn't make any of you right.
There you go again, talking like you know better. You're just not listening.
I don't think any of you are either. Doesn't mean I won't keep trying, though.
Well, I imagine it won't.
Well, you're right about the first part.
Okay. Screw you too, game.
It's been nice. I mean, you could work on not interrupting me as much. But you're a good friend. It's been tough, but I know you've got my back, and that makes me feel like we've got a shot at pulling this off.
Like taking you for a spin.
Don't look down, little pebble.
Scully, keep your head up. You can do this.
I'll deal with Fiona out here. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Oh, for fudge sake, stop eating him. Holy crap. Left again. Right. You ever put your hands on the wall? You shake it so hard that it looks like it's gonna fall. Why would I shake a wall again? No, I've never just put my hands on a wall and shook it. It just sounds really stupid. Fuck off. You're not shaking the wall, you're shaking your tushy? No. I'm not sure why I would want to shake my tushy whatsoever. Okay. Neither have I. Good to know. What the heck, dude? This worked last time and now it's not working. Freaking screw you, game. Man. Video evidence. I know if I ever get married, it'll be just boring as hell. And you want me to dance? Nah, I'm good. Oh, you left crying because I didn't want to dance? Well, like, you knew I wasn't gonna do it. I'm not just going to change my mind. Oh, you want a divorce already? Well. Well, I'll dance. Thank you. I'm not gonna last very long doing this. Like, if this is already pissing me off, like, I can't imagine if I'm in a really good run and this happens. Like, it just pisses me off. Like, it's so dumb how it wants to work and how it doesn't want to work. Can feel my tension. Like, it's just so stupid. From Anger Management? I've never seen the movie, so I don't know anything about it.
Harry, listen to me. We can still talk.
I think you made it really clear, Wanda, that you don't want to talk to me. Unless it's right before you hit me with a tidal wave.
Yes. Don't you have some kindling to blow on? Don't you have
I can shake the jar whenever I want. Keep testing me. Go on.
Scully's gone.
Gone? Where?
Gone. Just another knife in my back.
Can you go with it? Of course!
Really?
No!
Saying Goose Fraba? What is a Goose Fraba?
And the limestone has been all my rocks. What have you done to my central chamber? What? Nothing? Nobody wants to fess up?
You didn't have to do any of that. The rocks weren't hurting anyone. They weren't in the way. You ruined my home out of spite.
Why did I ever bother trying to reason with any of you? What a waste of time.
The rocks are there, so it makes me think I need them. I don't need them. Well, I don't get angry, I get annoyed. There's a difference. It's just annoying when things work and then they just stop working. Although, to be fair, I do say it pisses me off because it does, but it doesn't piss me off in the I'm really angry it's not working. It's more like I'm really freaking annoyed that it decides not to work when I know it should be working. But I don't know. Maybe there isn't a difference to me and I'm saying it is. Fuck off.
The whole time.
From all of us.
Of course I did.
Even before we started fighting? I knew it.
You hid it from us.
You never deserved to know where it was. None of you did.
I always knew you were a selfish liar, Terry.
I saw what was happening before any of you lifted a finger. Why do you think I wanted us to build that statue together? I was trying to save us from this.
Do you honestly think any of us would believe that?
Okay. I move forward, it's too far. I move not forward, it's not enough. Like, what do you want me to do, game?
Believe whatever you want. It doesn't matter. I stopped caring what any of you think, and you're all gonna be stuck in that jar no matter what.
All right. Oh my gosh.
Why would she do this to me?
Oh, he's locked out.
What a surprise.
Of course. Had to be a door that takes all four of us to open.
You can just let us out. I need the help.
Are you serious? Did you think that would work?
No. I had to try though, didn't I?
Oh my gosh, I deserve that. I don't even want to finish this run anymore. That's how much it's pissing me off. See, now I'm pissed off. It's beyond annoying, and now it's just like, really? Like, really? Like, there's no reason for that, but it happens, so you know. I just can't deal with it, unfortunately. Wow. I'm only 3 minutes behind.
Other at all. Yes.
I'm the gingerbread man. Does the Chucky scream? But tomorrow we're going to be playing some viewer games. Let's see if anyone decides to join this time around. And then after that we'll be playing like Heavenly Sword or something like that.